I didn't vote. I don't believe in democracy.
Okay.
You know, I believe in Fool, the ancient city, and raising Fool. And I think that Trump is the candidate who's going to raise Fool and Atlantis. I believe in global cooling, cooling the earth, the sea levels lowering, and I believe in land raising from the bottom of the ocean with ancient ruins on it, like the ruins of Fool. And I believe that Trump's going to accomplish all of that.
How?
He's going to prove that UFOs exist. The government has known about it for a long time. They've known that the UFOs are out there and that they're trying to communicate with us and that they have secrets about the origins of human consciousness. Are you familiar with the philosopher Friedrich Schelling? Have you read the critical historical introduction to the philosophy of mythology? Schelling is a German idealist philosopher. He was roommates with Hölderlin and with Hegel. And he talks about all of this. He predicted it a long time ago. Trump is going to make German idealism real. He's going to complete the system. Kant, he could not complete the system of German idealism. Trump is going to complete the system. He's going to derive the complete system.
That was terrifying, right? That terrifies you, right?
It terrifies me. How can we complete the system of German idealism?
I hope we never
do.
I don't know. No one could do it. Hegel couldn't do it. Schelling couldn't do it. Fichte couldn't do it. Reinhold couldn't do it. Maman couldn't do it. No one could complete the system of German idealism.
Well, that would be good. It's good that we don't complete it, right? I mean, they almost did in 1933 to 45. They didn't want that out of 12
German
years.
Idealism. First critique published in 1781. Trump is a Kantian. I want it to be clear to everyone here. Donald Trump is a Kantian. He's a German idealist.
Wow.
Okay?
He's a drummer. He's a drummer.
Can someone Google that?
He's a drummer.
He's a German idealist.
Are you from New York?